Just in, Simpsonville police tell us they've made a second arrest in a deadly shooting there. It happened back in January. Police arrested Marcavius Ray today for the murder of Colin Starcher. He was given no bond at arraignment. They say DeVarian Ray was arrested in February in the same shooting, also charged with murder. Simpsonville police say the 21-year-old Starcher from Greer was shot and killed outside Gateway Village Apartments on Boyd Avenue, January 23rd. Coroner says Starcher got into a fight in the parking lot of the apartment complex that night.